Listen up. Today we will learn about the past simple. Hello.
Morning.
Come in.
Sorry, I'm late.
This is class. This is Rachel. She is your new college. She's coming from French, and so be nice to her. So you got the new. You got the schedule.
Yeah.
Now you will see how the classes will unfold. We're glad to have you here. Take a seat.
Thank you.
Why is not working? Crap.
Easy. Let me help you.
Whoa, my hero.
It might be a little cake.
Yes, very well. Where is your classroom?
Right above you.
So, this is your boyfriend?
I don't want to be bad, but what was that?
Nothing. Probably it was something important. It's not your business.
Okay, whatever. You have to plug it in so that you can use.
What's wrong with you? Things are stupid. Is it the old looking like
you? Any old stuff. It's not my type.
Larry is the best.
Hello, stop. He just left and did this. Hey, well, what's so great in this?
Probably was something important.
More important than you?
Maybe you're right, Amy, but Larry won't hurt me.
Anyway,
let's go in class, Amy. Too strange for my first day.
Alright.
Hey, you look great.
Thanks. And where are we going?
I know a very nice coffee shop. What you think?
It's perfect. Let's go.
What do you want to drink?
A coffee.
You drink coffee? I do not. I will be your lemonade.
Okay. A coffee and a lemonade, please. Thank you.
And what do you think about the school, the city?
Oh, the city is awesome, and I'm excited about the school and about that boy.
What boy?
Boy? Boys, I mean.
Rachel, I do not think you found the right person to hide. Look at you, you're blushed.
Do you always have to leave me out of world? Tell me more about you, Annie. What are your hobbies?
I admired the hairstyle for a long time, and recently I can see my dream come true. I work at the salon of the many studying in the area.
Seriously? Very nice.
Yeah, maybe one day you can come.
Sounds great, Annie. I got my ticket for the
How about Saturday at 3? And I sure would like some sweet company. And I'm leaving tomorrow. What do you say?
My God, Lisbon, is that you?
Yeah, it's me. I work in the mall. I have a part-time job. I got here 2 weeks ago.
2 weeks? And do you have college or something?
Sorry, I'm really sorry. I was so stressed with the job and the bills and everything.
Oh yeah, I'm glad you're okay. Oh, I must forget. His Rachel is new here.
Oh, nice to meet you, Lisbon.
Nice to meet you. She's my old friend. We grew up together. She's been in Spain for the last 3 years.
Oh, sorry, but I have to go. I'll always late. Sorry, once again.
Yeah, it's okay. Have a good day.
See you at the school. By the way, I'm studying at the same school as you. But I see you.
Great, bye.
You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my hair. You're gonna miss me everywhere. Oh, you're gonna miss me when I'm gone. When I'm gone. When I'm gone. You're gonna miss me when I'm gone. You're gonna miss me by my.
Hurry up, you're late. See you, Lani. Hey, where is the Rachel?
Excuse me. Hey. Are you okay?
Yes.
No. I thought I heard Larry upstairs.
Yeah, the problem is that there was someone with him. A girl.
Be careful, Rachel. Something might be wrong with him.
Yeah, I felt him a little distant for a while. Everything is possible.
Hey, do you want to show me the school?
Yeah, sure.
Yeah?
Porque siempre estuve equivocada. okay.
I swear, I hate to see her like that.
I think you should talk with her.
Anyway, I will go.
Take care.
Hand fits in mine like it's made just for me, but bear this in mind, it was meant to be. And I'm joining up the dots with the freckles on your cheeks, and it all makes sense to me. I know you've never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine, but I love them endlessly. I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth, but if I do, it's you, oh it's you, they add up to, I'm in love with you. And all these little things.
Maybe.
It's my brother.
What? Brother?
Oh, really?
Yeah. Oh my god! Oh, baby!
He's rich.
Today we will learn about the past simple. Listen up, today we will learn about the past simple.
Easy, dear. Let me help you.
Wow, my hero. I think I can handle it alone. No posso no.
My dear.
What do you think about the school, city?
The school... stai. Stai, ma! Come verrà?
Oh!
Do you always...
Cum faci? Nu fa, nu fa, nu fa! Nu, nu fa, te rog. Hai de la început.
Oh my god! Liz!
Yeah, it's me!
You are in love with him?
Sad.
That's not a good thing.